Welcome back to Skyrim for Seniors, and I do mean citizens, old folks, Social Security recipients, veterans, curmudgeons, old guys. Well, it's later in the same day in real time for me. It's in the evening now. It's dark. Whereas earlier it was in the late morning. But in game time, actually maybe as much as 3 weeks have passed. And I've been a busy little beaver. Just one little example. We now have a full log pile, where before, if you'll remember, I went and got us 50 logs and then used a bunch of them. We now have 479. That didn't really take all that long. Oh, my axe is gone. Oh, I gotta replace my axe. I also have gotten lots and lots of corundum, steel, and other miscellaneous stuff that we're going to need, because I'm going to build the house, the big house, as we used to say in my part of the country. I know that's been our house, but there's a big house that goes out there, and we're going to build it. It could be a big mistake, since I've actually been drinking a little beer, and we may have to just throw away this whole thing. We'll see. As you can see, it's actually called the main hall. And there it is. It's all laid out by string. It's going to be that big. It's big. It's bigger than the little house. And there it is. I also quarried stone. I dug up mud over here. It's not called mud. What's it called? It's called clay. Clay deposit. Dug clay. We harvested the garden multiple times. And let's get the clay. Let's get the quarried stone. See, there's 200 of them now, over 200. And let's get the iron ingots, 551. Now, wait a minute. We're also going to need corundum ingots. Now, let's go ahead and save ourselves some time by creating a bunch of building materials. We know we're going to need a bunch. Let's go ahead and create a bunch right now. Now, it doesn't matter how much I create. It won't be enough. Now, not for the house. I mean, the house doesn't take all that much to build. But we're going to build a house. We're going to put three wings on it. And then we're going to go in and we're going to furnish it. And that's going to take an unbelievable amount of stuff. That's why the 500 iron ingots. That was a sip of beer. So, let's start with hinges. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And that's just a start. That's not even anywhere near what we'll need. Fittings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Locks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nails. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. All right. So, let's build a house. Main hall door. Foundation. Floor. Wall framing, first level walls, second floor supports, roof framing, second level walls, main hall roof, and the cellar. Seems like to me the cellar would have been built first, but nevertheless, there we go. And there we go. We got the big house. And we got a dragon motif on the roof beam. There we are. There's the big house. Okay. And no, it's got nothing to do with jail. It's got to do with the big house on the property where the owners live. Okay, so the east wing. The east wing, if you can see the picture there, but the picture doesn't really orient you. That's the east wing right there. What we can see is the east wing. The east wing is right there. The west wing's the other side. The north wing is off the end of the house. The other end of the house from where we are. So the east wing, we can build the armory, a kitchen, or a library tower. We will build those, but we'll build them in other houses. Here, we're going to build the armory. Yes. So let's go build it. Doors, foundation, floor, wall supports, roof, walls. There it is. The north wing, that's the end of the house. Alchemy lab, storage, or trophy room. Well, this is my main house. This is where I'm going to live. This is where I'm going to make my bed. This is where I'm going to come back after every quest and do my inventory management. Therefore, I want as much storage as possible. Therefore, I want the storage room. Doors, foundation, floor, wall supports, roof, walls, finished. You can't see it because that other thing's in the way. On the other side of the house, We get bedrooms, enchanting tower, or greenhouse. I'm not going to build bedrooms ever. I'm going to build two greenhouses eventually. But in this house, I'm going to build an enchanting tower. Doors, foundation, floor, main supports, second floor, roof, and canopy. And we're done. Now, what we can do is we can put all but about, let's say, probably five of the clay away. Oh, that's not how it works. 11. We put 11 away. That leaves five. Put the corundum ingots away. And put all but about 71, put all of. Now we can walk around and take a look at things. There's our enchanting tower. This is on top of the storage room. Oddly enough, this little railing here is not here in the game that I'm was playing just before this game. Apparently, Bethesda added this in this latest issue of the game. It's fascinating because I have a game save, the game that I stopped just before I started this whole business. And in that game, I can go up these stairs and I can walk through here onto the top of the other place. The house is built exactly the same. It's just that this railing doesn't exist. It's interesting. I don't know exactly what that's about. So let's see how we're doing for hinges, iron fittings. Well, iron fittings are pathetic. We need more iron fittings. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now, how do we look with regard to nails? 153. Okay. Oh, I know what we need. We need the, we're going to need glass, we need goat horns, we're going to need a gold ingot, we're going to need some leather strips, we're going to need a quicksilver ingot. We're going to need refined moonstone ingot. And we're going to need some steel ingot. And we're going to need some straw. Let's say 10. Now, how much over are we? 369. The overage pretty much has to come out of the iron ingots. So okay, so here we go. We'll go in the house, and here we go. Now, to me, the most important thing in the whole house a grand soul gem. I'm missing a grand soul gem. But I can get that right here. I got that right here in this sack. A grand soul gem with a grand soul. I collected that at some point, and I knew what I was doing. I knew why I needed it. And now, yes. And we go upstairs, because it built it upstairs. And voila, I now have my very own arcane enchanter. Now, next, I want my very own alchemy table. There it is. Yes. And there it is. So now we're set up. If all else fails, we're now able to do alchemy and enchanting. So, by the way, here's the way this works is every room has its own work table, and you have to build everything that goes in the room. So let's just build everything here first for the alchemy tower, for the enchanting tower. Containers, chest, cupboard, another chest, end table, a display case on a low table, a tall shelf. Yes. We'll go ahead and put the armor mannequin there, the wall plaque, and the weapons racks. The tall shelf, the wall shelf, chair. I don't want a chair. I don't want the braziers, but we'll take the wall sconces because that gives us light. That's what it looks like down here. Let's go look upstairs. All right, now as we enter, we see we have a place to put an important weapon here. We have a place to put three more weapons over here. We have a cabinet here. We have a chest up here. We have a place here to put... I put grand soul gems and black soul gems filled. I put them there, right there on the table. Over here is where I put the various enchanting materials. Also in that sack, and this is a table. As you can see, you can put stuff in there also. And then this is allows me to have a extra set of armor, maybe perhaps different for different reasons there. So the enchanting tower is finished. Now this is an important room here, so let's do this room next. Barrels, chest, tall wardrobe, small wardrobe, chair. Don't do chairs, don't do table, display case, yes, display case, yes. No tables, no washband, armor mannequin, no. Shelves, tall shelf, yes. Wall shelves, yes. miscellaneous, chandelier large, yes. Fireplace, yes. All right, so this room is, let me look. Yes, this room is finished. So let's go in here. Barrels, cupboard, desk, a safe, wardrobe. No chairs, no chairs. Weapons rack, yes. Tall shelf, more shelves. Let's look. There's the safe right there. All right. So this room is finished. All right. There's another workbench. Cupboard. Cupboard. Display case, dresser, end table, tall wardrobe. Double bed, single bed. Chair, I don't want chairs. Weapon rack, yes. Display case and shelf. Tall bookcase. Hinge, I'm missing a hinge. Chandelier small. All right, so I need to go back outside and take a look at how I'm doing with building materials because I've run out of hinges. So I may be close to running out of other things also. Let's take a look and see. Can't look there. I have to look here. Iron fitting. Still have 23 left. Probably not enough. In fact, I'm sure it's not enough. But we'll okay, we're at 130, which is where I said we'd go. And we'll worry about that whole thing later. Chest, chair, we're not doing chairs. Okay, so this room is finished. What's left to do is in here. And in this storage room. No round tables. All right, we have just run out of nails. And we've only 14 iron fittings left. How many iron ingots have I got left? Only 23. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Let's see where this gets us. Now this tanning rack is going to wind up outside. See, it says exterior tanning rack. Lamp stand, wall sconces. Okay, they're important because they put light in here. And this room is dark without that light. Okay, that room is finished. And we have one more room to do, and it's right here. Barrels, chest, cupboard. No. All right, wait a minute. Yes, end table, yes. Chest. Ah, we're missing a lock. Now for locks, we need corundum ingots. I don't know. Okay, pause. Just stop. Just pause a minute. Okay. Hinges. Great. I don't have hinges. Well, that's the way of it. It doesn't matter how much of the stuff you make. You never make enough. That's just the way it is. And if you think it's crazy now, wait till we go in the basement. A Large table with chest, yes. Table with display cases, yes. No, I don't want the wash based on a stand. Display case with shelf, yes. Tall shelf, yes. Wall shelves, wall shelves, wall shelves, wall shelves. I don't want anything on the exterior, and I want the wall sconces. All right, we're through. Okay, this is the storage area. And there is so much storage in here that you can't see it to start. It's just everywhere. There's stuff everywhere. All right, now, this is it. All right, I'm through up here. Now, do I have, I've got some clay, do I have quarried stone? Probably not enough. Let me go get some more quarried stone. I don't know what I need. I don't remember. I do this, you know, you do this once. Well, actually you do it more than once, right? You do it for three times. Okay, I don't know. Let's go see. Down in the basement, okay, get a little light in here. All right. Five locks. Right, for that I need the corundum, which I didn't bring. I created a forge downstairs so I could make things, but I didn't bring the corundum to make locks with. So, okay, corundum. I don't need 58. Let's just bring, let's say 10. And ...50. Okay, that means I can still maneuver. I won't have everything I need still. That's not possible. It just doesn't work out that way. All right, need to make locks. One, two, three, four, five. I think that's what it said. Five locks, five hinges. And we need one more. One, two, three, four, 5. Alright, where is that? Where are these safes? Wow, there they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there's the other ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's crazy. Wow, that is crazy talk. Okay. Five iron fittings, and I have 2, so that means I need to make 3. Smelter. I'm missing 2 iron fittings and clay. Not that it makes any... Okay, you're not supposed to be standing out there. They do that. They just stand there in the middle of the floor. They freak you out, or they freak me out at any rate. Iron fittings. Grindstone, any iron fittings, farmer's workbench, grindstone, any iron fittings, and a quarry stone. I need one I'm short 1 quarry stone. Okay. Well, all right, I will finish. Okay, we have our table. We'll have a grindstone in here eventually. I have a smelter. We have everything in here. We have a complete blacksmith setup. We have storage out the, whatever you'd like to say us out of. Over here, we have set up a shrine. Now, if you look here, you'll see you can set up each shrine, get set up individually. You need an amulet for that particular shrine. And then it tells you, in this particular case, you need a flawless amethyst and a corundum ingot. For RK, you need an orichalcum ingot and a silver ingot. For Dibella, you need orichalcum and quicksilver. For Julianus, you need two ebony. For Kinnereth, you need, what, two refined moonstone and a flawless sapphire, et cetera, et cetera. Depends on what, you know, god they are as to what you need. And that's it. So, there it is. The house is finished, except for that one, the grindstone down there. But we have run out of time. All I have to do is go get one quarried stone and go downstairs and install the grindstone, and we're done. So we're calling it quits. That's it. We've built my dream house. We've got everything in it I need, and we're done.